his main. Sayo is a really strong Luigi player and Mario player. So this is Shy. Like that. Sam and Jay actually play a lot outside of frame games in the right hand game. So, these two players are doing really, really well. And, now, just like I'm playing with Luigi, another character has so many great moves in Florida and Gunjo. A lot of, early on in the game, I've worked a lot of throws in these characters. They both have a lot of grab each other. Sam can play with you guys. That first set, he catches Shy with that fast falling back air. Like I was saying, Sayo is very good at bringing those fast fall approaches in with these. Shy here. I believe he's going with the ice fireball. Maybe the sliding ball. What? Ice fireball is a very interesting approach. I've actually seen Shy play.
Sorry, guys, I'm gonna have to tag out. Looks like V-Man, the Cosmic Destroyer, is taking my place.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, I'm done. Hey, V-Man.
What's up? Okay. So, Shy lost game one. That's all I know.
Shy lost game one. Sayo got him with a fast fall back air in the last stock there.
Alrighty.
Shy was showing some pretty good survivability, though. He did survival. A very solid up air there. Freezes. I've seen that the ice ball has too if you can space them properly.
It's a really solid move.
3, 2, 1, go!
Up a lot from the edges in that particular match and that whole set, actually. So
at least Sayo, he's really good at catching on to people's habits.
Yeah,
I've noticed.
Good game to both players, though.
Yeah, for sure. So you're up on stream against Jackson.
All right, well, I'm gonna sign out now.